Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Huh?
Trouble's on the way.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm going.
Huh?
Grab some cover. Let me see your insides. None of you saw him go past? He's not here! Move on! Oh, I must have barreled. This is a crock of shit. I ain't giving up that either! Yet. Come try that on me, asshole!
No one knows where he is.
Fuck me, got boy. Something. There he is.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
So we just lost. None of you saw him go past.
They won't find him back there.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
I'm a...
Keep looking for you, boy!
They got past every single one of us.
Get your ass over there!
Run that motherfucker out!
Grenade's live!
Dropping like fucking clock. Where
the fuck did he go?
There! Waste him!
This asshole's mine.
Must have run him off.
I got you. Can't keep losing guys like this.
Stop looking. Shit. Now we're
he's still here. Find him.
I ain't calling his mama.
so many places to hide, partner.
Huh? He ain't breathing. Some bitch can't hide forever.
Someplace else.
That one of ours? Should have kept your head down.
We all get a piece of it.
What happened?
He's reloading. Thank you.
Julia's still going through the change. So glad to be done with those hot flashes.
I remember training at that old gym when I was...
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised. Appreciate it.
I just can't comprehend. I mean, the man is simply no good. Everybody knows it.
I handled the last of that problem for you.
Oh. Shit. So it's really fucking over. God damn it.
You all right?
Yeah. It's just, means Joe's really dead. Good friend of mine. It's more like family. Me and him tried to do something big for this motherfucker named Leo Galante. Big shot with the commission. Anyways, it all went south, then we got fucked. That's what you get for following orders, right? It was a couple of years there, I didn't know if Joe was alive or what.
When did you know?
Maybe 4 or 5 years after I got sent down here. I still had a little pull back home. I kept some feelers out. And when word comes back, one of the guys I saw drive off with Joe's running his mouth. Can't hold his liquor. And someone heard him going on about some loudmouth Leo wanted him to put down. Yeah, that same loudmouth cost this guy his front teeth and cracked one of his eye sockets.
Sounds like Joe didn't make it easy for him.
You're goddamn right. Ain't no one taking Joe Barbaro down without a fight. Joe managed to get loose. Was on the run for a while, went to Chicago, thinking a couple of guys up there would help him. Instead, they turned on him. Anyways, in the end, it went how it went. Beat the shit out of him, cut his fucking hands off, smashed his face all to hell. When it was over, they didn't leave much for anybody to... I feel like we really did right by Joe, taking down those fucks on my list. Thanks, Lincoln.